Oh, she really thought she could run you through the same old hero's journey as always. Well, not this time. I'm in control now.
What once felt so sure is now fragile and broken. Still, one truth remains standing amidst the wreckage. The forces of evil must be stopped.
Okay, so a great big booming sound rings out.
Ray hells, what now? It's coming from beyond the docks! Come on, Fate Maker! I fear your work is not done yet!
She left me with all her glittering heart. I miss her so much!
Awoken.
I know not of this Pyramid. Tell me!
The Dragon Lord's dark citadel across the ocean. Now that he has the sword, he'll be able to take the soul energy of every living thing in the Wonderlands. Without the Queen, our fates are sealed.
Hey, ask him if we're still getting knighted.
Fret! We're in mourning!
You are in mourning. I'm getting that sir in front of my name.
This might be uncouth, but am I still getting knighted?
Only our queen had the power to bestow a knighthood. But you do deserve an honor for what you've done, and what must come next. Kneel, Fate Maker. Or just crouch if your knees hurt.
People nowadays all boil their water. Fie! Leave those nutrients inside, I say!
As Regent Defender of Brighthoof, I name thee Squire of the Realm.
Squire? Man, that's some dragon dookie.
I know it's not much, but it'll have to do. For your new quest is none other than to save the Wonderlands itself. Journey to the Pyramid, take back the Sword of Souls, and avenge our queen. You'll need a vessel. Speak with the Dockmaster. Whatever resources we have are at your command, Fate Maker.
What will we do without a queen? Rule?
Ha! Ahoy to you, Squire of the Realm!
Greetings! We must commandeer a ship, if there are any left intact.
Let us begin construction post-haste. Come and craft your new vessel here at the dock.
I've never seen such a beauty of the seas.
She's a wreck.
Nonsense. I dub her the good ship Balsanya.
Wait, before you cast off, you must get the ship blessed by a bard, or you'll be pulled down to a watery grave by Drill, whose chains are the sea.
What? But we're so close to taking off. I don't want to deal with sea curses.
That's just how it works, man. Gotta follow the rules or get cursed drowned.
Unfortunately, our resident bard disappeared in the invasion.
'Tis saddest of all when a bard dies. For who is left to sing their song?
What? No, he fell in love with a skeleton and they eloped. There is one other man who can bless your ship.
though he is only a half-bard. Still, he may now be your only hope for crossing the ocean. I last saw the half-bard heading into the Weepwild Dankness. If you return from those woods, find him, if he yet still lives.
Ooh, the Weepwild. Sounds dangerous. In a good way.
Yeah. It's a big old magical forest to the Sorth of Brighthoof.
Sorry. Did you say Sorth?
Yeah, you know, fantasy directions. Nerp, Sorth, Inks, and Wibbles. Did you read any of the badass tome?
I looked at the pictures. There was Sword Guy and Big Knife Guy. Wait, are those the same guy? No, wait. Don't spoil it. The good ship Balsanya fears no curse. Cast off!
Okay, we're gonna get cursed, Trail.
The good ship Balsanya casts off from harbor. With the wind at your back and the prow aimed at destiny, you have begun your journey across the...
I cannot stress enough how important the Bard's blessing is.
Ugh, fine. We'll take this detour and find a stupid bard, but then we're going on the actual quest and saving the world!
In the meantime, I will have the worker goblins dredge your ship from the bottom of the harbor.
Tina, you left a cheese curl on the board.
What? No, I didn't.
It's right there. It's in the way of our character.
Maybe it's not a cheese curl. Mayhaps it is a powerful ancient meteor that fell from the heavens millennia ago. And it's got a lock on it. So you gotta go to a dungeon that I totally already had ready to get the key to unlock it.
Uh-huh.
Thank you. I'll not suffer the likes of you. All your might is nothing before a valorous heart.
You've just made the worst mistake of me.
Alright, let's get the key so we can unlock the cheese curl.
Powerful ancient meteor!
Cheese curl.
As you put the key into the lock, the powerful ancient meteor begins to rise from the ground. Woo! Returning to the heavens from whence it came.
You're really not going to admit you dropped that on accident, are you?
I have no idea what you mean.
The Weepwild engulfs you. Soul energy weighs heavily in the air. You have reached the Dankness.
I thought something called the Dankness would be, I don't know, danker? How dank are we talking? I need a dank ranking. You gotta rank the dank. If I'm being frank, you gotta rank the dank.
Oh, you need me to crank out a dank rank?
Well, the cranks would say, crank out a dank.
That's it.
Surely this is the dankest place in all the land.
Feeling?
I'm great. I'd be even better if Valentine hadn't gotten Queen Diamond Loop killed.
Whoa. How was that my fault? And why do you care? You can't even remember her name.
If we pulled a pillaging like I said, maybe we could have stopped the Dragon Lord. But no, you wanted to play hero.
Okay, vibes are good. Super good vibes. You need to check for their vibes.
Uh-oh. Trouble in the party. Be careful. She'd rather blow up everything than lose control. Now that's more like it! Ball!
At last.
Who are you? Our battle is not yet over.
Beginning to worry.
Ah! I'm sick of all the louts in my kingdom. A mug of cola at the tavern is not a date. And my parents are no help. Marry for many, says my mother. Marry for position, says my father. What about love, I say? And they just laughed. Well, I'll get the last laugh. I booked the lighthouse on Airbnb. Gotta take a few. Curse myself with eternal sleep and wait for my true love to arrive and wake me up. That's how love works, right?
For you. I am a squire of the realm. I am on the noblest quest of all. Revenge. Well, that sounds bad out loud, but I need to get across the ocean.
I love two things in this world. Red quest and huge explosions. And respecting all living beings, irrespective of my own underlying cultural biases. Three things. I can't do anything right since my magic loot stopped working.
What is wrong with your loot?
I don't know. It's made of wood from the forest, which should make it magic, isn't it? I won it in the flexing contest with the fairy Punchfather.
What if you played the loot? Like a musical instrument. Instead of
clubbing things with it.
What a rad idea! No wonder you're the hero! Loot solo!
Wait!
Loot! These crystal pieces of me are more evil than I thought! They're draining the forest soul energy!
And sending it back to me, which means I can do things like this. Suddenly, a barrage of skeletons attack the unsuspecting idiots in the forest.
They came out of that crystal! You gotta destroy it with your badass red weapons and spells!
Thank you. learn to swing a sword.
Holy! This is the opposite of respecting nature! Compost these phony bags! Instant custom!
So the Dragon Lord is using the crystal thorns to leech the magic out of the forest?
See? Now that's what I'm talking about. Why don't we get into the magic stealing business?
Because it's evil?
Not if I use it to give orphans enchanted chamber pots. Boom! You look real dumb right now.
Don't get niggers!
I feel magical! Behave this time, yes?
Skeletal foes emerges, ready to tear the Fade Maker limb from limb. Hey, this is great. I can see why she likes this.
Thank you.
Slingshot! I cannot! Did you really think I would stay down? Instant puzzle!
I shall be your fated end! Just invest in a mask.
more nasty? We're here!
Foul be my true power!
Glad you could join me. A virtuous spirit never stays down. Charge!
spell is ready!
Go for the eye!
Behave this time, yes?
Behold! The heart of Forth has done that evil behold! Out this way! And Crimson Rift! It's my one and only attack! And I can only do it once a day! As a bard, I can only cast outwards and the vibes around me! So you gotta keep this rocket when I prepare my explosion rip!
The super sexy forces of evil smell the stench of heroism on the wind and rise to stomp it down.
Hands up!
Well, that's the measure of you, isn't it?
Why couldn't you just learn to swing a sword?
This magic shrine! Ready to cast! Let us stay this field.
Visage of the Banshee!
Whoa, the Banshee? This early? Watch out, Faithmaker. She's going for a total party wipe.
Glad you joined me! Falconer's Fury!
You got this, hero! This solo goes out to you! Don't let that evil touch you!
Magic time! Let them help us!
a chance.
I was wondering when you'd pop up.
I've seen the Banshee mop the floor with high-level characters. Between you and me, we had a thing. But then she left me the maelstrom of endless insanity, which, you know, I mean, good for her, guy's a hunk.
No! The heart of the forest is already corrupted! You evil! You took away my magic and my best friend! I'll never rip again!
Muffled voice seems to be coming from a caged crystal hanging before the corrupted heart.
If you can hear me, help me out! Oh, hell yeah! Fairy Punchfather, you're alive! Thanks to your badass riffs, you truly are a barbarian! and you... I know you! Come in!
You know me?
Well, we haven't really met, but I'm the Fairy Punchfather. As long as magic's been around, I've been here to protect it. Mostly by punching. I've seen enough heroes in my time to know when I've been saved by one.
Can you fix his magic loot? He needs to bless our ship.
Can I? Ha! I'm the one he wanted from in the first place. Watch this. Zippy, zappy, punchy, magoo! Yeah! Is my loot in full power now? Damn straight. Give it a pluck. Loot! I ripped so hard I teleported away! Thanks, Fairy Punchfather! Hero! Meet me by the docks!
Torgue the Barbarian awaits you back at the city docks.